Exactly. For example, if you want to Paris, you go to Nişantaşı. You know, for example, if you want Italy, you go to Bebek. But the thing is, in Belgrade, that the Turkish coffee is served, it's served in a big mug, you know? So it's like a kind of adrenaline, you know? Like really, with ayran and yogurt, you know?
You made me hungry already.
Yes, I'm back. With Turkish breakfast, chai is a must. This is what it makes it work.